We will be okay. I know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back home. Know that you're coming back.
Film studios need, because maybe they need posters for their films that they're making. There's a lot of local indie stuff happening.
We are in our first class. This is vlog number 5. This is what I'm working on. There's this one, meat market. I've been slaving away. I'm struggling with the colors though. Colors for the backgrounds have been so hard, and all the lighting for the fish tanks.
Overlays are your best friend. Just get one color and put fat overlays.
I know.
Unite everything.
I'll probably do that at the end, but I want to finish all the elements. I need to add a door here. I don't know what to add here. I need to add stuff in the back, and I need to do the roof. The roof is going to be like transparent.
This is
a roof right now. I need to add the people in. Oh, which shouldn't take me too long.
What if we kissed in the meat market?
You could honestly just not include them too. If you didn't, if you like,
I thought you had to.
True.
What? Okay, what's the criteria for this painting?
It's so similar to the one I did for my other toka.
That's what it reminds me of.
I used to be obsessed with that. I spent so much money on that app.
I bought that shit and I haven't touched it since.
Yeah. No, same. No, I love toka. It's so cute. And this is the third one that I'm doing. Which I haven't started. Liv, what are you working on?
So I have to do an infograph for an animal, so I'm doing a weasel.
Ah, oh, cute.
Like a fox or something.
What eats weasels?
Foxes.
That's awesome that she writes so much. And
like, I like drawing so fan art for existing stuff. I don't like making.
I got some work on sticky notes from my prof. This one is for this one. Like left tunnel. And this is
Even if it's all the way on screen.
I can't really tell either.
It's abstract.
Progress. Progress and what else I need to do.
Are you gonna have like some of the ceiling is gonna be stars?
It's like a glass roof.
Ooh, that's
the
cool
perspective I was asking him about, because it's like,
are you doing glass?
How am I gonna do glass? Because I just feel like the roof I have right now, it just looks like it's in front and not up and back.
Yeah.
So he just said like, bring it down. You have to, the pillars need to be like a specific, yeah.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something that feels.
I feel we have the opposite issue. Like, you're good at like, the sky background below, stuff like that, but use like the little details. For me, it's like the opposite. I'm like little details first, and then everything comes after next. Update. Me and Liv have decided to skip our second class because we don't have anything ready, and we have other priorities to work on. Still working on this one. Liv,
yes.
Progress update.
So I've started coloring. Slowly making through all the animals and stuff.
This is my progress update. Still working on the meat shop, almost done. I'm just gotta do some lighting.
Yeah.
hanging meat. Meat. Hanging meat.
That says 52.
That one's
58.
Just grab that one.
I didn't think that it would come to this. I don't rap, so don't go making deep analysis of the situation. I wasn't wishing that I would go back to you. So
tell me, boy, are you... Hello. Today is Saturday. It's so nice outside. And all I want to do is go outside and hang out with friends and go on a picnic and go to cafes and go eat good food, but I'm stuck inside finishing my assignments. But I have a couple of assignments that I'm a little late on, but I have let my profs know, so all I have to do is submit it before like the end of the semester. But I really don't want to work on these. Like, I'm dreading. And I'm putting so much effort into other assignments because I don't want to work on these. But I have to get it done somehow. Just submit what I have. And, but I have 7 days. I have a week until the last deadline. So, fingers crossed. Hopefully I can get it done. Right now, I'm working on a pitch package, basically, of my story and characters and all the work that I've done for this specific class. But I'm really happy with it, and I'm, like I said, procrastinating on the others, but this one will be good.
These are the rice balls with bulgogi beef inside. These are the
kimbap with bulgogi.
And then that's the honey soy.
Oh, we're doing it again.
I have an assignment due tonight at 11. To write a script / short story. Has to be 10 pages, and I think I'm at page 4. Oh no, I'm at 5. Yes. But yeah. Wish me luck.
Or I could stop.
I don't wanna waste my time if I can't be by your side.
In class, Maya. My lighting. But today is pitch package presentation day. Mine looks really slay. You want to see the front page? She's a vampire.
It was just a coincidence.
That they just wore onesies.
All right, on. That's awesome.
Yeah, I just don't have a onesie.
Everyone at the pajama day would wear like cool ass shit, and I really wouldn't wear pajamas.
I would.
Yeah, my first
so strange. We don't gotta talk about nothing nice if you wanna come down. And she don't gotta know about nothing. She don't gotta know.
And then they have like their they're like. I know, like, for them, they spent a lot more time preparing a portfolio because I think that was part of one of their classes.
Yeah.
And then so it's, like, you can go through it or, like, I know someone had their sketchbook. So it's, like, really, like, what you want to do to show off what you've done during the year and stuff
and
like that.
You could probably do your personal
work. If you have personal work, too, and, like...
Stuff I've done before the year that I'm working on.
Yeah, exactly. Or, like, even, like...
Whatever. She's, like, super mysterious, never talks about her past story. The enemies to lovers arc. Just kind of being
interior of her room. There's no bathroom, which I forgot to put, but she's kind of in like the middle, and then there's the rooftop, and then there's a cafe that the building. Yeah. Half vampire. She's also a Libra. We love that for her. So she's pretty like blood, like her urges are kind of like rushing through her veins, and she's just like, ah.
Just like love bug, but that's a very general word, so I was like, I'll shake it up a bit just to be cool bit, so it's like shut me, and she's just a little girl.
Cool.
And if the stars
collide, will she relieve my soul?
I use like a pixelated brush. And then put the opacity down.
Yeah, you could maybe some dessert, add some like a couple of leaves or something like grass just so it looks like.
Okay. I'm gonna do lightning.
Ooh, that's really
I'm gonna do a lightning animation.
Maybe the lore could be like
the lore?
Lightning, like there's a lot of like lightning storms and stuff, so it's like forest fire, and that's like the aftermath of the forest fire, so you add like some like charred
some. I'm doing the after.
We should just make one big story out of all of these deer.
Yeah. But see, my wolf is on that one feral. Well, he's kind of
my deer killed your wolf. My deer killed your wolf.
Yeah, your deer killed my wolf. That's how he became headless, and then he attacked the other deer.
Fucking forgot to go to paint a tree brush. Look at my trees.
Obviously,
they're actually not that bad.
They're actually not that bad. That's kind of cute. Yeah. We're working on it.
This is actually the smartest thing I've ever done. So I was trying to pick out an outfit. I couldn't figure out anything, and I'm going through all my clothes. I was like, I wanted to wear these jeans, just classic jeans. I was like, I don't know what to wear for a top. Really gloomy outside. So I was like, I don't wanna like, not too springy. Like the basic black or white, but I couldn't find anything, and I had like a lot of my clothes are really dirty right now, so I was like, okay, and I have to leave soon, so whenever that happens I always like kind of I dig around. Oh my god, what's going on with this piece of hair? I found this. What is this called? I know what it is in French. It's our cache-cou. It's like those like things that you put like around your neck during winter to like when you go skiing. Baklava? No, that's a food. No. Anyways, I found one of those and I was like, you know what? I can squeeze into that. So I put it on. It's for the fit. And then I just wore this little cardigan. I'm gonna do my hair. I wanna put bows in my hair. Black or white, that's the question. I think I'm gonna do black. Okay, I'm gonna go and get them. And then I also have, this necklace. Oh my god, cute. That sits so perfectly. Okay. Up, wait. God, I was listening to Les Serafins' new album. And why does that one song that's like, give me a boom, boom, boom? Why does it go so hard actually? At first I was like, oh my god, this is so goofy. But now, like that's constantly on repeat. It's like repeat in my head. Okay, these are so not stable. Just cause this side's a little more curly.